here who just recently got broken up with? You just had a rough couple years? You just had a bottle of rum, is what you say. Not quite the same thing. Anybody here who got left? Someone whose boyfriend or girlfriend left them for a very close friend of both of yours, and you have to see them every night, and in fact, they're here tonight by the bar making out? That's nobody? You don't need to be embarrassed, because we all know anyway. You're the guy biting his nails while that cute couple by the bar are in each other's tongues. I know exactly how you feel. I was left by the Baroness von Rothschild for a circus dwarf. You can imagine how this made me feel.
Funny, it's true.
It's funny because it's true. She was wealthy, she was beautiful, she had the best drug connections I've ever had. And one day she came home from her job at the Big Apple Circus and said, "I met some guy by the elephants and I'm out of here." And I said, "Honey, but I'm so beautiful." She said, "Yeah, turns out that's why I liked you, and I'm over it. I'm leaving you tomorrow. By the way, this is my apartment. Get the fuck out." I know, it's a sad, sad story. Well, if there's no one here with that sad story, I guess this song goes out to me. It's called "When I Was Your Younger Man."
I'm a smile because remember that.